Welcome back. Let's continue the story, because I'm tired of just running around circles. What does this dude want me to do? Was that lower the threat or something like that? People are probably like, oh, you're so close. Yes, but I'm getting so tired of just doing this. I'm gonna continue the story. It's been too many episodes since I continued the story. Too many parts. Off my car. Well, how lucky for me, he's still in Jeet's territory.
Look, that tank.
Yep, we believe we call that a gas tank.
That looks a little rough.
Thank goodness I got that, refill my ammo when I go back to base thing. I doubt I'd have any sniper rifle bullets if it wasn't for that. Somebody's throwing rocks at me. How long has it been since I had to fill up my canteen? Yeah, I'm an intruder and I'm stealing your water. So why don't you come out here and play? It's gonna hurt. Don't be stuck. Don't get freaking stuck in here now. Am I actually stuck in here? I'm stuck in here. Oh, there we go. hell is this sandstorm going to stop? At least right here, the storm is not as loud. But I still think it's going on. Oh no, it stopped. Hey goodness, that was really loud. I can actually attempt to see what the hell I'm trying to do. But where do I go now? Oh, they just turns off the flamethrower. Plenty of dots. How do I get to them? She just has to act like a fool. Okay, let's see. Oh, at least we found the way down. Let's try not to fall to my death. She loves dogs too much. That's why I don't like them too much. Thank you. Yeah, we got to kill them all. Oh, yeah, I was looking for a gas can. Or more shotgun shells. Oh, that didn't work as planned. Can I shimmy back across with this thing? Yes, yes I can. Going up here. That really wasn't how I was planning on that working, but it worked either way. Missing one, ain't I? Yep. God, I'm gonna hate trying to find it around here. Found the oil well. And there goes the dogs. Scrawl hits the wrong button drinking game with this one. He will not survive. Yeah, you're gonna show me this again in 5 seconds when I finish all the collections. Okay, maybe 5 minutes. Yay, I found the insignia. Not gonna be here all day. That is definitely something I need. But acceleration and everything would be a little bit better. What do I need for acceleration? Of course, it's not going to show me. More acceleration, the less handling. Yeah. Makes about as much sense as anything else. How dramatic. And what is that thing? Or is that thing just indicating that car up there that has a lot of scrap on it? Okay. I did everything he wanted me to do. How convenient. Whoa. was expecting that one to be like the last one and get me stuck there. Caused a lot of damage. Normally I get like 300 out of these, don't I? I don't know. The real question is, why don't I pay attention? Wasn't looking. Alright, now where is the quest? This is the one I really want. So that makes everything so much easier. Saw those two. Where was the other one? And that one.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I've seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Alrighty then.
Hey, killer! That talent! If you're well bringing that to Jeep. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
Alright, let's get down to the car. Let's get down to the car and call this video.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
Alrighty then. See y'all in the next one. Bye.